value of universal gas constant, it is represented with R. In combined gas equation, we commonly see this particular one in the formula PV is equals to nRT, which sees PV by nT is equals to R, and this R value is always constant for any gas, constant for any gas at any conditions, at any conditions of experimental conditions, we can say any experimental conditions. That means you can change pressure, you can change volume, you can change number of moles, you can change temperature. Whatever may be the variable that is been changing, your ratio of PV by N into T is always constant for any gas, and that will be taken as universal gas constant. The value of R depends on pressure, volume, temperature and number of moles. Is it only that we have to see? No. It also depends on the units of pressure, volume, temperature, number of moles. So before going to that particular one, if I take this particular one in simple way, if I have expressed pressure in Pascal, volume in meter cube, temperature in Kelvin, N stands for number of moles, there is no change in this. So the last two will not have any effect because they are fixed in their units. But depending on the units of pressure and volume, depending on the units of pressure and volume, now the R value is expressed in SI units with the value 8.314 joule Kelvin inverse mole inverse. Joule Kelvin inverse mole inverse. This is the unit which is taken for R in SI units, expressed in SI units. This is very important. We know 1 calorie is equals to 4.18 joules, 4.184 joules. So now I can convert the joules into calories. I can convert the joules into calories from this particular one and express R in terms of calories. But if I am expressing pressure in terms of bar, volume in terms of decimeter cube or liters, then R value is expressed as 0.083 liter bar Kelvin inverse mole inverse. If I am expressing pressure in terms of atmosphere, volume in terms of decimeter cube or liters, now you see in this case your R value will have a small change from this R value, 0.0821 liter atmosphere Kelvin inverse mole inverse. So corresponding to this particular one, what is the difference in this? If you see the difference in this, you have to see the units which varies. Corresponding to the units, if you say joules 8.314, calories 1.987, liter atmosphere 0.082, liter bar 0.083. So please be aware, the units in which you are expressing will decide how this value has come. Correspondingly, if I take the SI unit, the SI unit for R, if they ask you, it is always taken as 8.314, where pressure should be expressed in terms of Newton per meter square, R Pascal, volume should be expressed in terms of meter cube, and temperature in Kelvin, number of moles. And correspondingly, we get the R value 8.314 joule Kelvin inverse mole inverse.